And both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
Into this. What are your thoughts?
He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Oh man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
Man, it's amazing how aggressive this match has been, Cole. And it doesn't seem to be showing any signs of slowing down anytime soon.
None.
Partner looked extremely confident.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. And by the way, Dudley is really going to town right now.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
His back wasn't hurt before. It certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. He saw that one coming.
That one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
sure if I've ever experienced an eerie silence that falls over an entire arena like I do when Bray Wyatt announces he's here. Even in darkness, you can see the whites of people's eyes and the audience fixated on Bray Wyatt and frightened beyond explanation at what he's going to do. Bray Wyatt on the defensive, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I'll...
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
You know, I've been in a lot of arenas, and I've seen a lot of things, but I've never seen a capacity crowd stand with such a combination of fear and awe as when Bray Wyatt begins his ominous walk to the ring.
What a reversal! And he's driven into the corner. There's the switch. Braun Strowman is in. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what he called swinging for the fences and missing.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
No person could take much more of this, and Devon Dudley is not looking good. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night. It happens sometimes.
A textbook reversal. Can he find a move?
Oh, Devon Dudley has dropped hard.
Devon gets out of the way. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Sequence.
Face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here. And there's a tag. And now his partner comes in.
Oh man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks. This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. That'll put your lights out quick.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. Tag team match here tonight.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, it looks like he's
in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put... Here's a cover. One. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh, man. I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
What could Braun Strowman do here to up the odds for success? This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Oh, man, I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy try it. He's going down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, things are getting what they wanted. Braun Strowman is getting ready here. Seen that one tonight.
Oh, something new.
Now going into this battle. And Braun Strowman. What offense. Trying to get under his opponent's skin to this one.
I'm going to get it as well.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it. Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Bray Wyatt with his back against the wall. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Well, it's nice to see his opponent making a go of things here, but the fact of the matter remains that he is winning this match.
Ooh, nice counter.
Delivered to the back.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tag of his has to be running in.
It has to be tag. And I still don't see him giving up.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
And we have our winners. He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big
victory.
That's what I like to call a statement win.
Michael.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing.